Claire. Hi. Thank you for your ammo. Thank you for your time. Hope you had fun dying there. Because obviously you're a fool. A fool! If you could think you can bargain with an android. Haven't you heard? They don't have emotions. Next report. Boot this, put it to, take out the camera. Get that off. And then, can't get scrap. So, let me put the flashbang. I need more for flashbangs, I guess. Pick up that scrap in a second. Your log message. Error. Looking in important documents, found a few problems. This could hurt us all, so you need to keep an eye on him. Okay. Corrupt folder, utility. Is there nothing for some of these? Is this guy just talking to himself? Is that what's going on here? Hey, buddy. Anything worth the time up here? Whatever was in there, hopefully it was good. Error. I think I'm gonna try to skedaddle. Because I cannot take on these guys by myself. Hopefully the alien comes around. Magically defeats them. That'd be nice. Wait for this elevator.
Come on.
Any moment now. There's no one over here. Alright. Well, that was pretty easy. I do say myself.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
This is Merlane on the Torrent. What the hell just happened? Is another robot? Well, everything's going alright over there. Doesn't sound like it. Well, since I just saved, I'm gonna see what all the fuss is about up here. Focus while you're holding the motion sensor. Huh. Okay. Left. Right, let's get some of his loot. These guys are... I don't think they're creepy. They're more annoying. Do I have to activate one of these terminals or consoles or something? Hopefully I don't. Hopefully I can just go upstairs, you know? You wish I can come with you, but I won't. I will not ever. Listen, your method of helping is not good.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications
off. Hi.
That's just great.
I'm dead. Alright, just kill me. Just kill me. Mother truckers. Oh! You hit a woman? How dare you? They'll never find me in here. Huh. You're joking, right? No! I didn't know that was an option! Alright, I'm dead. Bye. Bye, cruel world. Oh my god, I'm alive. How the flip am I alive? Let me activate this real quick. He definitely saw me, there's no way. Yeah. Bro, get off me. What do you think you are, punching me like that? So rude. So, I'm just gonna wait till I can activate another mimic. What the flip? I didn't realize you were that close. I don't know what that way is. Well, I mean, if you're gonna catch me, you're gonna catch me slow. Because you're going like very, very slow. Oh, it's locked. No. I'm doomed. Doomed. Give me the med kit. I don't even know how I'm alive right now. Like, honestly. I think I've seen something up there. Please. There's like a thing right here, I think. Listen. I can run all I want. Cause guess what? Not scared. Not scared right now, right here. Anytime. Oh, hi. So, just gonna. Oh, hi! Okay, that is some bullcrap. Stop trying to choke me out, scum. Scum of the earth. The heck, man. I'm glad I made all these medkits or I would be dead already. Only way is down. Oh god. Okay. No. Cornered, I think. Alien, where are you when I need you?
Hello. Is anyone
think they lost me. Nope, they did not lose me. Holy crap, open this door. Oh god, hi. Okay, so... you guys are real jerks, you know that? Chasing around a poor woman just trying to get off of this ship. What the heck? Oh my god, why is there so many? Oh my god. Go. Go. Run. I'll respawn right now. Don't go flip. Don't go flip. Where's the thing?
Hello.
Okay.
Anyone there?
Oh, right here.
If anyone can hear this, we...
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Are they still chasing me?
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson personnel.
Shit.
Well, that means they're coming to me again. But first, let me save. So, if I get effed up again, I don't have any more medkits. A radio menu. Cool story, bro. You piece of crap! Get off it! Get off it! Get off it! Get off it! No! God dang. No. Nah, you piece of crap. Just go away. Trying to survive out here. It's pretty rough, you know? Good. Do I have a flashbang? Did you? Oh my god, I'm flashbanged too. Get the flip out of here. Come on, go. So, that saved my bacon. Oh god, it dropped. Okay. Beautiful. Alright, what was that about a door? Sure. stuff, camera feed, put on that. I don't know what camera feed would be used for. On my end, at least. Collect combat. What do we have here? More bullcrap. Is there no utility?
Sebastopol, this is Weyland Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
Okay. Cool. Cool. Oh god, what's not cool is those guys. That's the locked door right there. Fuck. Sucks. Is he on the other side? I don't think he is. I'm just hoping one of them gets out of here. There's one up ahead. Don't see me.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
What? One to my right. Hello? Dead man in here. Oh god! Okay, get the flip off me. What's the flip? I press X. Okay. Okay, that was a trap, apparently. One right behind me. Do not check that corner again because that man is not dead. Standing directly right here. Kidding me. Listen, bro, I'm just trying to get out of here. Oh god. Don't turn. Whew. Now that is some scary business. There's one up ahead. Come on, come on. Holy crap. Wrong buttons. Oh, he didn't even know I was right here. Sick. So, hey, buddy. Oh my god, the whole legion of super bots are coming after me. Run upstairs. It's my only way to hide. Good. Come on, please don't.
Are you playing?
Oh my god, why? Why? Why is there so many coming to this one locker? You guys are turds. Come out, please. I think they know I'm in here. Company time. Company's not even alive anymore. They died. No, you didn't. You wanna murder me. You guys are a bunch of fakers. Yeah, that's right. Go downstairs. Jerks. I believe it's safe to come out. Okay, I'm good. Can I access this again? What do you mean, strange? Gonna have to be more careful. What? Coming back up here. Dang it, dude. Some bull crap. So there's like a motion detector in that room. I went into. Oh god. Oh, hi. There's gold outside that door. Couldn't see with my freaking thing up. Terminal, and seems to be a box up in here. You know, whenever they go away, it can finally come out. Looks like they went down again. Whew. Can't get any of that. I'm gonna try to craft right now. Well, turns out I can't craft anything. If I have to, I'm gonna use this. Guys, you still over here in this area? Would appreciate it if you would go away. Let me check my map. Okay, so. Seems like to the left, can't go anywhere. What's that? Rewire system. Can't go anywhere over there. So my only way out, turn through second comms. So basically, I don't even have to go that way. Go this. And boom. Suck it, nerd. Oh my goodness, dude. Why? Why does this have to happen? You know, just to be safe, let me just take this way. Wait a minute. Are they? One of them's still in there. The door's unlocked. Good, he's right there. Hey, guy. Don't mind me, just sitting over here. They're like actively looking now. It's kinda sketchy. Is that the alien? I think that might be the alien. Oh, that most definitely is the alien. Mother trucker. Robots over here left. Well, not that one. The one that was right here. It's like that. So, oh god. It's right over there. You can't get me right here though. Snow thingy. And nothing I can fiddle with right here. Yeah, this guy's just waiting. It's that guy right there. He's just fiddling around up there. What's even... God, hi. What's even in there that I need to do? Oh god, hi. Hey guy. Just go back to doing something there. Be careful, there's an alien around. He wants to munch on some booty. Alright, anytime now. Unless you're gonna stand there entire time. Thank you. Let me see what's in there. Oh god. He's coming. Alien's coming. Guys right there. I think. Unless that's the alien. Oh, there he is. I just want to see what's in that room. Over here somewhere. Oh, I should be good right here. Something's up ahead. Good. I think that's the alien. He's just waiting to get me. Good, keep walking. Someone right behind me. Gonna guess that's the alien. Oh, good to get out of here. Oh, save point. Oh my goodness.